rich get richer and the poor get poorer. But what does this mean? For starters, most people who earn the big money have a university education. As you'll know from our other money-focused shows, many tech entrepreneurs drop out of university, but most of them grew up in affluent families where they were afforded all kinds of comforts and opportunities poor people are not. In Malcolm Gladwell's book, Outliers, he points out that there are no self-made billionaires. Most people were helped...
They are so freaking hyper!
...schooling and having fostered in them that they can do anything they want. You'll also know from watching our other shows that there is a direct effect on how much money you have...
My shoelaces. Oh, and now there's the girl.
Statistics differ depending on what you read. It's thought that around 30% of Americans over the age of 25 have a bachelor's or a master's degree. The Atlantic tells us that more than 70% of those that went to top universities came from America's wealthiest families. These guys will no doubt have no problems paying off their student debt if they had student debt. In 2017, Forbes reported that the class of